Jeffrey, how's it resuming Mage's initiation? First, a walk into the wastelands. I'm looking for a bandit camp. I'm looking for. And I am looking for belongings. And I'm sure I just clicked past an important dialogue about these belongings. So I did two constitution last time. I don't want to do any constitution this time. Huh. That wasn't actually really that great. Oh, armor jumped up. Yeah, let's try this for a while and see how it goes. That was a really effective battle. I guess I can't go back in. I'm just assuming some meat. Huh. I don't remember. I did two of this once, but not last time, so that should be even. I think I gave intelligence two. Strength keeps going up on its own. I think that's right. In terms of equal distribution, anyway. Cool. Lots of back and forth in this detective work, kind of. I did better with that than I thought I would. Oh, so close. Okay. And that is where I save today and finish off. Second trial done. On to conspiracy. Oh, I'm right out of room. 5 cents. I think I just finished all the new sort of stuff with the Fire Mage side quest. Not even sure if I did it completely correctly. I wish I had more time to sort of loot the bandit bodies after the ghost before I went back to talk to the Fire Master. But otherwise, I'm enjoying it. When I did Water Mage and Earth Mage sort of back to back within the same week, it was less fun. But give that was like a month ago. Closer to when the game came out. The break. I'm actually enjoying it more this time. Very hard for me not to click away all the dialogue. Trying to get better about that, especially for those watching the videos in the future. Anyway, thanks.